since he'd been fighting with giants. He lived in a cottage on the outskirts of town, and he lived with his lovely wife and his aging mother. Well, all his life, Jack had been wanting to play the violin, but he just had never any time. But finally, now that he was a little older, he thought it might be time. He went to the market one day, and there was a peddler selling a violin. Jack was so excited. He got the violin, the bow, the rosin, and the case. Oh, he carried it home. He came bursting in the front door. He said, "Honey, look what I bought, a violin." She said, "Oh, Jack, that's wonderful. You've always been wanting to play the violin." He said, "Oh, this is going to be great. He got the violin up. He got the bow tightened. He got it all rosined up. And he said, here goes." Oh, that was beautiful. I'm going to do it again. I'm going to do it again. So we got ready.
Oh, I'm so excited. We can wish for all the money in the world. We'll never have to
Jack, that you could wish for my eyesight again and I might see. Jack said, yeah, your sight. But what about the money? And just then his wife said, Jack, one wish. All these years we've been wishing for a baby. And to think, Jack, that you can be able to wish for a baby after all this time. And with that, this one little tear just trickled down our chin. And Jack said, ha, yeah, baby, yeah. But what about the money? Well, all night long, Jack was up, hemming and hawing. Should he wish for his mother's sight? Should he wish for the baby? He really wanted the money, but he didn't know what to do. All night long, he kept trying to think and think and think. I don't know what you would have done in this situation. But the next morning, when Jack woke up, he was still thinking. That afternoon, he was still thinking, but it got to be time to go back and meet the genie. So he headed out the house, and his mother called from a distance, Jack, my sight, thank you, Jack. And his wife said, good luck, dear, the baby, the baby. Well, Jack dragged his feet to that appointed location, not knowing what to do, when all of a sudden, poof, the genie appeared again. The genie said, Jack, I'm glad you're on time. What's your wish? Jack looked down, then he looked up, right in the genie's eyes. He said, Genie,